in the long run, we're going to find the energy with the focus to come up from the thing. Now we're adding the energy to the focus into your Nikon battery. It's a way more lighter and thinner, and your solar chemical.